Welcome to Belize. Welcome to Belize, guys. Welcome to paradise.
This is the place for weddings, for honeymooners, for hikers, for bikers, for yoga, you name it. People come here for the archaeology. Cayo District has the best Mayan site of the country, Caracol. But you have the second option to go to Shunantunich, which is closer to the main highway. You come to the mountain parish and you get different species of birds. We also have the best waterfalls in the country.
Belize is actually a pivot point for all that civilization, the Mayan belt. But San Ignacio, Cayo, has beautiful rivers, and something that really enhances that Maya civilization is ATM Cave.
Belize has the only jaguar preserve in the world. It's 124,000 acres of protected land, where we have approximately 60 to 80 jaguar in this area. You know, so here in Belize, we are proud to have this place. You know, we protect these animals, like the jaguar rune, you know, the ocelot, the puma, the margay. At times you would see animals like the tapir, you know, which is the national animal of Belize.
When I heard this drumming and the singing of the people, them just, I say, man, these are beautiful rhythms and culture. I was a part of the culture, but then I still say it was a great. Dangriga is a beautiful, it's a beautiful place. It's self-cultural. It has its own fruits and food, grows wild here, and it's a nice place to come to enjoy the culture because this is the cultural capital of all this Belize.
We have the second largest living barrier reef in the world. Holchan has a beautiful coral formation, a lot of bigger fishes. We have rays such as eagle rays, southern stingrays, rough-tailed stingrays. We see turtles. Sometimes people come back to Belize after experiencing something beautiful out there.
Yeah, man, sweet reggae vibes.